हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? फाइन, वेरी गुड। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल डू वर्क इन नोटबुक। ओके मैम ने आपको लास्ट टाइम क्या कराया था, लेसन नंबर 21 का डेज एंड मंथ्स का बुक से रिवीजन कराया था, एंड टुडे विल डू रिवीजन फ्रॉम नोटबुक। सी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू राइट लेसन नंबर इन द टॉप। लेसन नंबर 21 इट इज डेज एंड मंथ्स। Days and months, and here you will write date. Today's date, as you know, 4 February 2022. Okay, and here write RW. This is revision work. Let's start. Fill in the blanks. You have to fill these blanks. Okay. First is, first month is, as you know, there are 12 months in a year, and first month is January. Okay, first month is January. We will write January in the blank. J A N U A R Y, January. Now next, October comes. October कब आता है? Before November. November से पहले आता है. B E F O R E, October comes before November. Next, blank comes after Sunday. Sunday के बाद में क्या आता है? M O N D A Y, Monday comes after Sunday. Next, August comes. August कब आता है? Before July or after July? Tell me, after July. A F T E R, after. August comes after July. Next, Friday comes. Friday कब आता है? Before or after Thursday? Yes, Friday comes after Thursday. Next, blank comes after November. November के बाद में क्या आता है? November के बाद में हम सबको पता है last month आता है, उसका name है December. December. Spellings, J A N U A R Y, January. B E F O R E, before. M O N D A Y, Monday. A F T E R, after. A F T E R, after. D E C E M B E R, December. Okay, you have to learn spellings also. Okay, first month is January. October comes before November. Monday comes after Sunday. August comes after July. Friday comes after Thursday. December comes after November. Okay students, this work you have to do in your English notebook. Clear? Okay, take care. Bye. Have a nice day.